Bridge boss.
What do you reckon for council, engineering or marksman? I can never decide.
Virulent. I think.
I'm terrible at virulence. Yeah, just trying to think. A lot of the bosses don't move that much.
It's not like you weren't expecting it.
No, Virulence Sniper is awesome for kiting.
Got a lot of casts.
Yeah, but you can be at 35 meters. Good load.
True.
Ah, but I can do it.
Okay, let's do a quick Freddy check.
Of course I can handle that.
It's all because of it weak
on
the arm.
Okay, let's go in. 3, 2, 1.
Have a habit of dying.
Sorks don't die.
They kept Jesus before they can die.
Guys, last bus. Let's hope we take it.
Bus. Pain. Fear. Death.
Hunger.
You live. You know.
Now.
Okay, this one's going to be great fun. Remember, don't go apeshit on Bestia first off. It's just going to make it more difficult for me to keep aggro and get her in position. Okay, let's go in 3, 2.
Let us begin.
Dreidel, you want to both start moving towards your position.
Your time is over!
Okay, I'm wedged in. Oh, give me
you
my boss back.
Abandon your mind.
Flames down. Don't DPS much on flame, let Grissom get aggro.
Okay, that's the second push.
Victory.
And let's switch.
Guns down. Everyone switch to gun.
Alone.
Okay, I've got Kelfire. So you take Bestia and take Bestia back the other side. All of them. try to wedge yourself in to avoid those being thrown over the sides. It takes a fair bit of precision with the switches.
Death mark?
I think that's a stuck it. But yeah, this is a really difficult switch. Takes a while to get it.
Let us begin.
Your time is over.
No. Yeah, don't go crazy with the damage on Bestia. There's
abandon
it actually do you harm.
Your mind.
Okay, that's the second push. Let's switch.
Victory will be
so you can go
take
Bestia.
DPS all on gun.
Oops.
That flame ran up and killed me.
Okay, I got Raptus back, but don't let me die, please.
Sorry, I couldn't get to you in time.
Stay then, friends, Gwen.
Okay, when you get the shout out, when you get the second push, Drazel, and that's when we do the switch. Okay, I'm coming in. I've got Bestia.
Ouch.
That's just the time for a push. Okay, that's the second push, let's switch. You take Bestia.
We've lost Gabriel.
Death marks.
Nope, I had Bestia still.
I'm back in a bit.
Okay, let's go in 3, 2, 1.
Your time is over!
Yeah, stop DPSing Bestia, don't need to. You can move on.
Abandon your mind!
Heals on me, please.
Okay, that's the push.
Victory will be ours alone.
Gun is down.
Okay, let's switch.
Someone
help
Brisson. Where did you go?
Death marks going out.
Gwyn still needs to move in.
Oops, I died.
Alicia?
Excellent. I'm about it, don't worry.
Raptus is free.
Grissom's dead.
Yeah, that's kind
of
a reason.
Lots of people are dead.
Try trying to get aggro on Raptors, but he's on D. Oh, now I've got him.
Death mark.
Sorry, Jubilee, I was dead.
Yeah, Edwin's dead.
I'm most too early.
Everything is proceeding as I have foreseen.
Okay, cool, we're good. Okay, let's go in 3, 2, 1.
Let us begin. Your time is over. Abandon your mind.
Okay, Bestia, leave DPS on Bestia.
Victory will be ours alone.
Gun down.
Lost Bestia there for a bit. Okay. We should do the switch. No, actually, I lost my stack, so we're okay. Yeah, so let's carry on.
Stop running, Grable.
Go back, go back.
Death
mark.
And it hits too.
Yeah, that's a stuck it.
Yeah.
It's a tricky one. I think so. That may end up being the best way, the best quickest way to actually do it, but it'd be very dull. So it's not the only thing we're ever going to do.
We hope our inventory will meet your needs. Thank you for your patronage.
We're all set.
Okay, let's go in 3, 2, 1.
Let us begin. Your time is over. Abandon your mind.
Okay, that's the second push. Let's switch.
The victory will be ours.
Gun is down.
Alone.
Switch.
Death marks going out. Okay, almost done on Tyrants. Get ready to swap.
We need more DPS on Raptors.
Okay, swap to Raptors.
Okay, we're on 58% on Bestia, so she's a bit delicate. We need to be careful. Okay, that's the second push. Let's switch.
Death mark.
I'm pushed out. But I was also the castle either. Will he tank him?
He's on me. Oh.
He's on.
It's good, it's good.
Win. Heals on Henry.
Swap off to.
Top DPS on Raptors.
Yeah, onto Cal Fires, onto Cal Fires.
Raptors from 51.
Yeah, it'll be fine if we don't need any more.
And the dog will take a bit of him, so. How high is Calfire?
53. Two stop on that. Okay, you can start to push them now.
Who's doing our kite?
Deathmarks.
This cannot be! This is unexpected.
Okay, this is gone.
Isn't over.
How?
Okay, stay clear of the center.
Your pains have strengthened us.
And don't stand in front of the door. That's a dangerous area.
We fight as one.
The area where everyone's standing, don't.
That's going to be possible anymore to stealth rest.
Tanks, move the two together.
Yep. Drazio, I'm getting a crystal. If you can taunt them and keep them both in the same spot. Only the dragon's in one, you can control the movement of the bird.
Keep them together.
Hey, we are go.
Yeah, you start DPSing the Styra.
Dyrak is first.
After Styrak is there, Lifeware, you may be able to stealth press someone.
A bit slow.
Dreisel can also try it when he's free, but. I'll DPS on Styrak, you don't want to run just to get much lower. Over.
I can stop AoEs. Oh, they're down. We're too slow.
Yeah, this is not going to end well for us.
Styrak needs to die quickly, he's 33 stacks.
6, 5.
We had to get him and the other boss down before these guys came down, so we're miles out on the DPS.
Well, we lost 3 healers now. Apparently Styrak needs to die before.
Still alive. 2%.
Our time!
He will stay alive. Come!
I think that's a good place to leave it there. We got past the first step.
Okay, let's go in 3, 2, 1.
Let us begin.
I have aggro.
Your time is over.
You're lucky I had it all left. As I said, you don't have to hammer Bestia first.
Abandon
it actually
your mind. Else.
It's not hammering.
Bring any cooldowns offensively.
Okay, that's the second.
Will be ours. Gun
is down. You can swap.
Let's switch. Okay, I've got kill fires.
WPF on Bestia.
We got the Tyrant.
Yeah, two Tyrants.
Death mark. Okay, and switch.
And to lightsaber, so to Raptus.
Okay, that's the push. Let's switch.
Oh, how is Carfire?
Deathmark
okay, that was a good switch.
Deathmark Calphias is 63. Calphias. Push Calphias, then Bestia.
Raptus is about to die. Don't kill me.
That's good, we're pushing now. Push
Calphias. This cannot be!
Pushed. Onto Bestia and gun.
Right, stealth res.
This is
angry.
Unexpected.
Yeah, stealth res if you can.
This isn't over.
Okay, I'm going to. And Henry was getting the crystal.
I'll get it.
Someone
I'll
else
get, it.
Get the.
Yeah, yeah we'll get it. At...
I'm already there.
We fight.
The booster will do that.
Now, the reason why I was getting that tank crystal for all the tanks in the room is because with that crystal, I've automatically got aggro on Styrak.
Okay.
And I can't lose it. It's forever until it's dead. So it follows me around like a puppy.
Why can't we have those in normal fights?
Well, curiously enough, you've actually got in this fight, there's a crystal behind every boss. And if we get past this phase, we'll use those to keep aggro on our relevant bosses. In a similar fashion.
Shall I res, considering it doesn't look like we've got
yeah,
stuff
I think
res.
We
yeah,
should.
Wait a bit. We'll probably can manage and try to save that for one time that we'll die at some point.
Okay.
them board up.
Yeah, AoE damage is your friend in this particular bit. We're trying to keep the two bosses grouped together so we can get more damage on the pair of them. That's better.
Impossible.
Okay, stay clear. Back.
No.
Okay, yeah, pick up the dance palms.
Everyone start on gun, push them down low.
You could start wailing on the bosses already, that's good.
Push them down to about 20%.
Revive him.
We lost the tank.
Res him.
Yeah, revive him.
Death mark's going out. Swap to cucumber. Lightsaber hilt Raptors.
Tech, who's next?
Yeah, Blade, there's no tank switches.
Lightsaber hilt Raptors.
I don't think we have our res.
I think it used on Unri.
Yeah, it got used on Gwen.
We don't have the res debuff, the buffalo res debuff.
Someone try resing if they can.
Oh, I've got him.
12 DPS on Raptors.
Onto Calphias. No, it's not Calphias, so I can move Calphias down a little bit then Bestia. Calphias is still too high.
Okay, I'm out of cooldowns.
No.
Onto Bestia.
Someone cleanse Eric? Never mind.
My bad.
Okay, start pushing Bestia. Let's just get to the burn phase. Order is to kill Bestia first.
Okay, they're in the middle.
Okay, they're in middle.
I'm gonna use Eri to near the middle.
Bestia first.
Yeah, I was killed by Deadmark.
Jeff is the red AoE.
Okay, there we go.
Bit insane.
Yeah.
But we did get down to the burn phase. That's very good. The switches were getting better as well.
Look at the final.